Okay then, welcome to the toy box. You got a Watson lifting platform there. Never done any Olympic lifting in my life, but it's nice to deadlift on. Yeah. You got a RAM powerlifting bar from Matt Bembridge. Very nice piece of equipment, 28.5 mil. Thick, deep nailing. My half uses this because it's quite close. And our other one, the Ivanko OBX20, has nailing that comes very far in, so it will skinny your calves. As you can see, you get rubber plates. Bit of a bastard for bouncing, to be honest. Sort of bar, safety squat bar. It's over there. X-bar, that's a nice piece of kit. Not using it at the moment though, it irritates things. Got dumbbells for the bodybuilding and the pumping. Up to 35 kilos. Need to get a rack ready to do a dumbbell stuff like deadlift if someone pick one of the bastards up. This is nice. Lat pull down a low rope. Got a few different handles knocking around somewhere. Stack goes up to 120. Ah, oh, you have a real beauty. That's the Watson dipping platform. You can see it's thick there. So your wrists don't double over while you're using it. Nice variation of grip distances. Chains there for when you want a bunch of one moment. Now this. Freestanding dipping platform. Brought off Craig Dillon, lovely piece of kit. Nice and stable, got dip attachments there so you can dip them out the way. And a shoe collection to challenge any rapper. And finally, just for bench. This is the inside setup and the leg rooms outside. This is literally my version of heaven right here.